What's up, everyone? Welcome back for the fifth inning of the Sox and the Cubs going at it. Specifically the White Sox, because there's also the fucking Red Sox. Personally, I wear black socks, but you know, that's just me. Although I know a lot of people wear white socks. Don't really know anyone who wears red socks consistently, though. Back up the middle. And that'll get by into center field
for a base hit. Maybe this can get something started for them here. That's just their third hit of the game. So if they want to get into it, they better hope to string together a few more hits.
Mark Burley will stand in what would appear to be a sacrifice situation here. Attempt here.
And the throw. Yep, got his ass out.
Sacrifice works as planned.
Inning proceeding nicely so far. Number 8 hitter gets aboard. Pitcher bunts him to second. Now it's up to the top of the order to get him home.
Scott Podsednik will dig in. 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one.
Left fielder.
Now a ball hit back up the middle, and that's through into center field. Base hit.
Oh.
And safe at the plate as he just gets in ahead of the tag. And he is out trying for two bases, but credit him with a single and an RBI here.
Well, Matt, give him credit for a single and an RBI, but don't give him credit for good base running as he's tagged out here.
Tadaguchi will stand in.
Oh, at least they scored a point.
The ball hit hard on the ground towards short. Throw on to Lee. He'll take care of him, and the inning is over. So one run on two hits, no errors, and no one left. Last half of the fifth coming up. The Cubs are on top, 2-1. Michael Barrett will stand in to lead things off in the bottom of the fifth. Pitch to him. And a bit too high with that one. It's 1-0.
And if he's confident in that cutter, he'll go up the ladder on it.
Swing and a hard ground ball to third.
Yeah, his ass is out.
And Creedy gathers and throws him out. Just got a piece of it as it's fouled back. Here's the pitch. Swing and a hard hit grounder.
Good hit, but his ass is out. Time at first, so a good start. Because he sucks. For Burley, two gone.
Carlos Zambrano will get another shot. Struck out swinging his last time. And a miss at a first pitch changeup, nothing in one. In takes a cold strike up and out over the plate, 0-2.
Well, just one more strike until this guy is fucked.
And he struck him out, so he's down on strikes for the second time this afternoon.
All right.
Cubs are down in order as they're unable to add to their 2-1 lead.
That was a pretty quick inning.
Jermaine Dye.
All right. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end this one here, so we'll be back for the sixth inning next time. So until then, peace out.